Could this be the end of the American sweet shops on Oxford Street saga? 30 of the shops on Oxford Street are being investigated by Westminster Council, including the one on the site of HMV. The council have said that they believe the shops aren't paying full business rates and don't appear to be commercially viable. They added that they've also seized almost £500,000 worth of counterfeit and illegal goods from the shops. This includes vapes that don't conform to the UK standards.